take a water sample. You don't want to get what might be floating on the top. It might throw your sample out. So you tip the sample bottle over and stick it down in the water
where it doesn't pick up water until you turn it back over. And then you fill from below the surface a little bit.
I don't try and hold on to it with the suctions. Go past that. It seems to hold pretty well.